It is just like if there is a very big tree, there are so many parts of the tree, but the parts of the tree can be nourished only if one waters the root. It's very practical. Neither it is possible to separately supply water to each part of the tree other than the root, nor can somebody even expect that they'll be successful in trying to do so. Simply by supplying water to the root of the tree, every part of the tree is nourished. Now, how is it that it works like that? That is the arrangement. Tree means the water has to be supplied to the root. That is the arrangement. Similarly, Krishna is the root of the entire creation. And unless Krishna is satisfied, nobody can expect any satisfaction, nor there can be any success. So therefore, in the Sankhya philosophy, the aim is to find the root of the creation. After all analysis, the aim is, what is the root of the creation? The root of the creation is Vishnu or Krishna. But in Bhakti Yoga, we directly are engaged in satisfaction of the Supreme Lord Krishna in all our activities. So there is no separate endeavor necessary to search out the root, nor is there any need for separate activities to water the root of the tree. There is no need. Simply by directing all activities towards satisfaction of Krishna, as service to Krishna, for his satisfaction, all success is guaranteed. So therefore, in the Bhagavatam, it is said, whatever activities one may do, samsiddhir haritoshanam. What is the highest perfection of any activity? Prabhupada was once talking to one professor, and he was asking, what is your standard of success in whatever activities you are doing? So he was trying to say that success is when we are able to do good to others, when we try to do good to all people, then that is a success of our activities. He said, yes, we should do good to others, but what is the absolute good? What is your standard of absolute good? Just like you are trying to show compassion for fellow human being, but you are sending the animal to the slaughterhouse. So absolute good is whether by your activity you are pleasing the Supreme Lord. This is absolute good. This is universal good. Because the Supreme Lord is the universal whole. Therefore, his satisfaction means everyone is satisfied. That's the only way everyone can be satisfied, is when the Supreme Lord is satisfied.